watch more.
Yeah. Alright, we are now about to go behind that waterfall we were looking at a minute ago. So let's see how this goes.
Jump down there. There's a trail I came down there. Oh, I slipped and fell most of it. Would have been better to go up that trail, but I had to be different and follow.
That's some cold, cold water. I can feel it. I am now behind a waterfall. There's slippery back here. That is truly something to behold. I've never stood behind a waterfall before, so. That's impressive. For me, anyway. I slipped and fell again. I'm okay. I'm not hurt, but landing on rocks can hurt. It's not fun. Hey. Be careful. Loving this. Loving it. I'm loving it. McDonald's. Loving it. I don't love McDonald's though. I hate McDonald's. And their secret sauce for the Big Mac. Really hate that. Because it's addictive. There's something about these old railroad train trestles, especially on a warm day. You can smell the tar and the creosote build up in them. As I was saying, tar and the creosote on a warm day, it actually smells kind of nice. You might have to try it out, I guess. I don't know.